Make sure everything's on. Everything is on. It's time for part 3, 4, 5, 12. Where the fuck part am I? Alright, let's go. I thought I killed Mike. Oops, wrong fucking
Okay, this is gonna be the way.
Why would you go in there? So good.
Ah!
What the
shit!
Fuck is that?
Ah!
Oops.
Oh,
thank you.
God.
Oh, shit. I fucked up. Lose this goddamn thing. He's gonna still keep coming. It's like, what the fuck, man?
Screaming bloody murder.
Are you okay?
You look totally lying.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Come sit down, sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster, it's a monster.
Wait.
A monster?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Josh, relax, it's Josh. It was all Josh.
No. Listen to me.
We got him tied up. He can't hurt you.
No, it was after me, and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
What?
Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower, and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over, running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines, and it was dark, and I found this pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head. I found
it. Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
I think they fell down there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
But the worst part is I don't think that Hannah died, like, from the fall, not right away.
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't know, I feel like she was down there, like, starving to death for weeks, when we were all up here looking for her, and we had no idea.
That's horrible.
Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh, God,
yeah, barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and then there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
It's Mike.
Josh.
Jess.
Or Josh. Other guy, Chris.
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but who is it?
I don't know. Just check it out.
I got your back.
Good.
Let me have the pistol, because I mean, you could take whoever it is through sheer good looks and muscle and all that. Just, I should have the pistol.
Oh. When you put it that way. All right, here. Don't shoot yourself in the foot.
Funny. You should get your own show.
Let's open the fucking door, man. Let's go.
Ah, shit!
Hey,
Chris,
hey,
shoot him!
Freeze! No, you can't. Oh, yes, you can.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
What the hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Oh, Hannah ate Beth.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
Yeah. You my bitch.
This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
Come on. We need to hurry, son.
I see you soon.
Nope, I'm not gonna make it.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
All right, let's go.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them, if you have to. See, their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
What are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
Well... they adhere to some pattern. Like any animal. Or human.
You mean like how? They've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Any, pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they won't be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that.
See you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight is based on changes of movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it! Damn it, what happened? Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He could still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. And then he keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs. One piece at a time.
So the launch, then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
Oh, God. Well, bring it on, man.
Wait. Don't move. Be very quiet. Run! Go! Now! Now!
Oh, shit! What the
fuck? Back!
God damn!
We're right out in the open. Gotta get out of here!
Ah! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! Oh, shit.
Bitch.
Suck it.
Warcast has started.
So good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He did.
No.
What happened?
The thing, it...
He killed
it
him.
It came apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These are all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great. Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Em? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
Em, what is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
It bit me. What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The what?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you... You could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're going to turn into one, and then you're going to turn on us. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You can't get down.
What?
Mike.
You got to go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am.
Emily. You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa, okay. Whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that!
I'm really sorry.
Fuck you. Hell yeah.
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh shit.
I don't think I was supposed to do that.
What the fuck did I just do?
Oh, fuck.
Okay. It's over. You guys are safe.
I don't think I was supposed to do that.
I had to do it. Okay. I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here. You guys are safe. It's over.
Hey, what happened out there?
You don't want to know.
Hey, are you okay?
He was right there.
What, the flamethrower dude?
Yeah, the weird guy. He got himself killed.
Was it the Wendigo?
Yeah. He was definitely not lying about that.
Oh, Jesus. What did it look like?
Like a person, only... But just distorted somehow.
What does it say?
It says that
the bites. If it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that.
Jeez.
Oh, shit.
Ash, it's okay, Ash.
I want to see that. I want to see that real quick here.
Known?
Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like now.
Why do we got to get to Mike right now?
Oh, Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? You left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? Well, they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. They did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Just a game? Well, I hope for your sake, Joshua, that you can find redemption.
All right, I'm gonna take a brief break. We'll get back.
so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Holy shit,
oh,
Mike!
Oh, shit, what the fuck did I just do? I'm gonna get the key from Josh. I'll come back here.
Fucked up. I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Holy shit. Huh. What happened on the walls?
Been in here. Where'd my one wolf buddy go? He was over here. He was over there. Let's go upstairs. He was right here. I left him a couple episodes ago.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob. Good enough.
Just call me Nathan Drake. Understand. Excellent. this is what I'm supposed to do. I hope so. Through all this shit again, I'm gonna be so mad. Seriously? Fucking seriously right now? Stupid fucking game, dude. Outside then? If I have to go in a circle again, I'm gonna be fucking mad. Like, mad, mad. Dude, this is getting fucking stupid, man. What's wrong with the stairs? Fuck, you kidding me? Supposed to go, man. In there? Nope. Some over here. Yep. Shoot it. That probably wasn't loud. call me.
Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. You're coming with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
What's going on here? No, you idiot. Come on. Ugh, these controls are so fucking wonky, dude.
Move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side.
What the fuck is going on here?
Alright. There goes nothing. Awesome. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
See you over there, bitch. I'm coming. Where the fuck is my wolf at? Oh, I'm supposed to go the other way, aren't I? friend. Oh, it's him.
Sorry, Alter.
And nobody would have found his body by now. Right. And all the time the sanitarium was open and while it was getting closed, they wouldn't have found his fucking body. Right? That stupid ass fucking shit. Okay.
Jesus, hot sauce Christmas cake. This is fucking unbelievable.
Well, that's cute. So it must have been like a new drug. Fucked him up. I think I already went in here, didn't I? Been in here? I have been in here. Yeah. Oh no, it was this way. Things aren't really scary though, that's the thing. Come on, buddy.
Huh?
Uh oh. No, that's fine.
Careful, you fuck!
Always turn head, baby. What about my dog, man? The dog, dude. Dog, man. No.
God damn it!
was that?
That's such a bitch, dude.
Boys, it's enough of me for all you.
Might be in trouble here. Kill the puppy. Goes on about his day too. He don't give a fuck. If it dies, it dies. Thank you. sometimes you just gotta get the fuck out of there. You know what I mean?
Hey, buddy. Come on down. It's all
right. Oh, no. Oh.
What the fuck?
I thought we left the wolf behind. Oh, this fucking game, dude. Yep, now we can hit it. My wolf friend. Hour until dawn. Or not.
Come on, guys, hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey, I'm kind of
makes me
out,
legitimately
guys.
Sad that the maybe you should go on without me.
Oh, God, Chris, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, just go on. I can't keep up with you, macho ladies.
Oh God, Chris, just stop it, okay?
Listen, just go on ahead, okay? You gotta warn Mike. I'll be right behind you.
RG, let me finish this game real quick.
All right.
I'm in the last, like, little bits of it here. Literally, it says before the thing, it says an hour before dawn each time. So. And then I can be done with this fucking series. To be honest, I'm kind of over this game. It's not like Man of Medan. Man of Medan was really good, like really, really good. This one's okay, but it just kind of drags. This one, fucking finish it. Stupid game.
Oh, shit. Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap.
Like, I'm not having any fun playing this game. At all.
Wait, hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
I'll go first. Or are you alone? Fuck.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Come on, let's just fucking go.
I want to make sure Chris can find us. Hey, maybe if I leave some marks along the way, he'll be able to follow us. You know what? You go on, I'll catch up.
Okay.
This is so stupid. I'm over this game. I really am. That nobody would think like these guys think. Nobody would. I know I make the choices, but they don't. Nobody would think the way they think. the answers and the choices they provide you and stuff that just wouldn't happen in the real world. So far-fetched. So.
Oh. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
Tana.
This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you?
Sam? Ash? You guys hear me?
He would go down there, so.
Who's there? I'm coming. Hold on. I'm coming.
I'm gonna kill everybody that's like, fuck it. I don't give a fuck. This is the way that he would do it, though, you know? I mean, he's not gonna let somebody just scream around and shit, so. I'm coming, cunt.
And then there were two.
No, there are three technically. Oh, maybe just two. Is he dead?
Wow, great. Piece of cake.
These fucking quick time events, dude.
Come on, girl, you could do it.
Oh, fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. All right, I'm gonna take a break. I'll be right back. It's pissing me off.